a shot. The Watsons have just about clinched the $1 million rebound championship. Bob, give us the highlights up to this point.
Well, Jim, the Kleppels took an early lead in this two-cushion rebound game, but after the fourth shot, were a solid 60 points ahead. Then Dick Watson came through with a beauty to even the score. In the sixth, with tension mounting, Jerry Kleppel flubbed a big one, leaving it wide open for the spectacular shot that just about wrapped up the game for the Watsons.